with something.
Bribe the statue?
The statues here are greedy. That's so.
Yeah. Wonder Woman angry. Grundy, get it.
Help.
Thank you.
No, I know what to get a statue for its birthday.
Oh, wow! You have birthday parties for your statues, too?
What?
There. That handle inside the statue's mouth.
Okay, we'll distract Larfleeze while Hal steals a lantern.
His greed makes him pretty unstable.
Too much talking! Let's do this already!
Give me Green Lantern!
And you'll help us?
No, I just want Green Lantern! Also, empty your pockets!
There's nothing in my pockets.
Then, give me your clothes! I know you don't want to trade with me. You're thieves. Thieves, all of you!
So much for trying to reason with Agent Orange. Now what?
You're asking us?
Constructs! Get them out of my temple! They've come to steal my shinies! Take you out myself!
Larfleeze, please! This fighting is meaningless!
You're meaningless! Are you touching my stuff over there? Stop touching my stuff!
Oh!
go, Larfleeze. A present from the Green Lantern Corps.
Is going to work. We'll leave.
No, you need to pay me for my time. I'll take Green Lantern as payment.
Oh, okay.
We'll be going.
Greed.
I'm not used to people giving me what I want. Wait, I want more. What? No fair.
Compassion, they sure look violent.
My sensors are picking up abnormalities from below the ground.
We'll have to head down and investigate.
What is this place? Some kind of abandoned prison?
Alien invaders built these cells a long time ago. Now they're simply ruins.
Scary ruins? Why can't we ever stumble across an ancient candy store or something?
I can fly on ahead.
Look out! It's a monster!
It is merely a spider. We must attempt to remove it without injuring the creature.
Ugh!
I believe it is Indigo One, the wise and compassionate leader of the Indigo Tribe.
Get out of here, you big, ugly, foul-smelling morons!
She doesn't seem very wise and compassionate.
It seems that Indigo One has been affected along with the others. We need to go after her.
Copy that. But why do you think the Indigo Tribe is so scared?
Perhaps the Indigo Power Battle is the answer. We need to go underground. Statue of Abin Sur, founder of the Indigo Tribe.
I thought it was a Green Lantern. Why did the Indigo Tribe have a statue of him?
I am not a tour guide, Flash. We need to concentrate on getting past these doors.
Our way in, guys. Let's go.
I think we're locked in!
Guess that means there's no turning back.
Thank you. following me, you unbelievably annoying little pests!
I didn't realize she knew you, Cyborg.
Hey!
Broke. I still want it, though.
Cyborg, maybe repairing it will restore order to this world.
What?
Uh-oh!
Huh?
Insufferable piles of unspeakableness! Get them! Get out of here! You big, ugly, foul-smelling morons!
The central power battery fills the Indigo Tribe with compassion.
So without it, they revert back to being evil?
A whole planet of remorseless criminals? This day gets better all the time.
Come and get me, you worthlessly pitiful, lackluster loser!
I know she doesn't have any compassion. Does she have to keep insulting us like that?
I hope there is still some compassion left in Indigo One. Otherwise, it will not work.
Oh.
You truly have compassionate hearts to have restored our battery, Justice League.
It wasn't for entirely selfless reasons. We are in need of your energies on Earth.
You have quelled the violence in our hearts and filled it once more with compassion. I willingly offer you my assistance. Fight now!
Mom.
Parking gives me the willies!